All right, we're going to go now to this red and yellow tulip. And some extender on. I'm going to glaze it with a brush mix of the yellow oxide, and a little of the Naples yellow mix. So, we take our yellow mix. Dip it over my other palette into a little bit of yellow oxide and a little bit of the Naples yellow. And brush mix that. Oh my. Good thing this is glazed. I just dropped my brush on the other side of the painting. Okay, so let's glaze. And you see that all of your dead layer still shows through. And then we're going to get natural naphthol red light on our brush. Add that to my palette. And so we're working on with this photo right now. Okay. And that one I don't like. Let me pull that one back off. Careful when you do that, because I also pulled my yellow back off there. I'm doing this with a chisel edge a lot. Kind of pouncing everything down into the tulip. Okay, now we're going to let that dry. Now I'm going to reinforce, and I'm going to start with a smaller brush. Let's go back to my small round, and I can make it a flat, a small flat. And we're going to reinforce the yellow, build it up in the front petal with yellow mix and Naples yellow mix. Okay. Fill up our yellows.